buy $20 at
buy. So that the bigger two
buy their call place.
This is why they're buying bulls up here.
Are you getting a bit worried by the seemingly endless bull run we're getting on the markets at the moment? The FTSE's up, what, about 13-14% this year? The S&P 500, the Dow Jones, they're breaking records. So are we on the verge of a sell-off?
I don't know whether we will see a cruel summer, but in my view, these rises on the world equity markets, in my view, have been too quick. I must admit, when I see on my screen that Japan Nikkei is up 44% from year beginning, then I'm beginning to be a little bit worried.
So whether you're a bull or a bear, how do you play this? Well, as with everything, it's all down to your risk appetite.
The magnitude of this rise have been more aggressive than ever because people are taking their losses. And again, it's very essential that our clients need to monitor the risk at any time and keep their leverage as not maybe not a minimum, but as some reasonable levels.
There is still an awful lot of cheap money out there. It's what's helped propel the stock markets thus far. Judging when to get in and when to get out, well, it's all part of the fun, isn't it?